Doctor, can't you check my head? It seems I've come down with a case of existential dread. And I've tried meditation, medication, therapy. But all this modern medicine's just not working for me. I ask myself every day, sign of the times or mental instability. And I know there's a million ways to treat the symptoms. Why won't you examine the cause? 'Cause living underneath the sky that's always falling's got me thinking I'm not sick. I'm just sick of it. If I tell you that what occupies my mind is the fires that burn out forests down or rising global tides, am I paranoid for saying shady hands are pulling strings when the wealthy order coups from offshore pedophile rings? Can you reach a diagnosis? Can you sell me a quick fix when you already know I'm not sick? Sick of it.